the explanation of auras and rainbows and anything that has to do with color is basically, on the astral level, they created color so that the spiritual world could differentiate stuff. We'll say teams, but at first it wasn't teams of a game until people started understanding in the astral world what was really going on. In the astral world, there's no time exists. So there was sort of a form of what we would call time, but it was just long enough for them to learn what's going on. And the colors is basically what team we're on. Say, like in Mario Kart, you're the red team, the blue team, the green team, the whatever team. The reason the rainbows are there is because this world is all teams put together. And all the teams are still just people sitting at a table playing a game. But we're not at a literal table either. Like, we're playing a game, in a way, from a location of some sort. And we are the colors of the games, the team that we took on. People that get spiritual and understand spirituality can see auras. People that understand other stuff see guardian angels. People that see other stuff speak to entities. Other people talk to their higher self. It's what we call it, but it's just us communicating with the person who's, or the thing, the entity, the being, the whatever, that's playing the game. And then we put different things, like we say space as if that's the next part of life. No, it's part of this world. And space is definitely part of level one, because when you understand space, you can go to space without a vehicle. And you know, we're trying to do it in a physical way, and all that's going to do is cause personal harm, because the people that go there are so scared that their belief system is that something horrible will happen. And because they think something horrible will happen, something horrible will be produced. It's a way to introduce new scary creatures in physical form here, and they want to come here because they want to play that part of the game, not because they want to harm anybody, because they want to play that part of the game. They know that it's going to hurt people, but hurting people is part of the game. It's just like when you go to, and when you're playing a game, there's characters in the video game that they're a bad guy, and in order to play the bad guy in the video game, they give up free will to play that pixelated character, and they follow through a very set up chain of events. It only gets triggered when the creator of that game says, okay, when this character hits this key, they can do this, and it triggers this scene, and this boss is going to take him on. And the boss is there because the guy's energy and intent created that game, and his energy and intent created that person to need free will, or to not have any free will, and he operates this way, because I set you up to shoot this gun at this time, and it triggers this, and you can set it to be somewhat random, so it's somewhat random, but everything has some kind of pattern underneath it all. Like, that video game has a pattern because the person who made it knows the pattern. And maybe it's so crazy that no one else can figure it out unless he tells somebody in a code book. And then other people get the code book, the cheat code, and then they know how to do it. Like, how'd you know how to do that? Well, I don't know. Someone told me. How'd they know how to do it? I don't know. Someone told me. Then they ask the next person, how'd you know? Well, easy. I know the guy who made the game. And then they ask the guy who made the game. He's like, yeah, I told him that's how you do it. You do a triple loop. You jump, blink your eyes twice, fart, sneeze, cough, and then say, holy Jesus, gumballs. And then next thing you know, that's the password. You know, like, we make passwords. That's just another way of, how do you unlock these things? You figure out the password. So we say password. And mantras are sort of like a password. There's all kinds of things that we call things, but it's just what we're calling them. I hope this makes more sense. Love you guys. Peace.